FotoMagico is a registered trademark of Boink Software, and I am in no way affiliated with Boink Software. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to add audio to your slideshow in FotoMagico. If you want to come over here to the right and click on the audio button, that's going to bring up all the music that you have on your hard drive. And if you have playlists, you can click up here where it says music and select a certain playlist, and then you can just view the music that's just on that playlist. But I'm going to leave it on music for now. And if you want, you can select a piece of audio. And if you want to preview it down here, you can just click the play button right here. And if you want to add that song to your slideshow, all you have to do is drag and drop it there. And at any point, you can delete it as well by selecting it and hitting delete on your keyboard or just dragging it elsewhere. And you can also add audio directly from folders. I'm going to open up a folder and go to my music library. And if I come down here, and I'm going to add a song called Super Awesome Song that I created in GarageBand, and if I preview it, you'll see your slideshow now has music to it. You can also come down here in the timeline, and if you go to the end of your song, you'll see your cursor changes. You can drag that so that it only plays during certain slides. And then another thing you can do is just click and add another song after it, so you can have a song only playing through certain slides. So that's how you add audio to your presentation in FotoMagico.